Welcome to another episode of the Blundering Adventure, where we play games and make mistakes along the way. My name is Morgan, and let's go on an adventure. If you enjoyed the video, please give the video a like, and please help the channel grow by subscribing. Also, check me out on Twitch at the Blundering Adventure, link in the description below. Thanks, and enjoy.
Okay. We are a go. Okay, guys, welcome back to the Empire of Japan. You can see we started to colonize the Siberia and the Americas. The Americas have Mongolia as a vassal. I'm still quite leery of the emperor here. We got our first colony in the Americas, and let's send another. Go do some exploring. I'm not gonna core up Western Alaska. That's a dumb idea. Do I have a colonist? I do. What do the areas here look like? Let's go ahead and take that. We'll do the autonomy. That's the option I always take. You're not a tributary. You are still a tributary. Oh, guys, we're gonna take some of Manchu. Cut them off from China. Okay, let's make sure we collect down here so we don't miss anything. Come down here. Siege that. Take this. We'll give this back to Mongolia. No, I need to take the tech. Yeah, we got plenty of money. Let's develop some land. Take anything that stopped them. Ugh, I don't want to be wasting money doing that crap. Mongol separatists. Score versus other religions. Oof, I'm gonna lose this. Discipline. Oh, I got morale. I don't have discipline. Oh, we won. Okay. War of Conquest, right? Yes. Did I catch you? I did. Nice. Oh, but he caught me. That's gonna be bad. Not doing either of those, so that's fine. Stay there. Stay there. Might be useful. Definitely be useful. Nope, we are going isolationist for everything, so we'll take that stability. Thank you. Oh, they defeated the Mongol separatists. Works. Nice. And we should win that war instantaneously. Get that siege. And let's go wipe out this army. That's the better one. We'll do that. Nope. Prestige is gonna be fine to give up. Thank you. return that to Mongol. Mongol. Okay. While we're at it, that can go to Mongol. And then I want boom. They no longer border China. Nice. So then let's just take the lowest war score provinces. Take all your money. Okay. That looks like what I'm gonna take. Now, let's just... Can I go along the coast here? Not quite. Like all of it. I can't take more than that. That's fine. Wipe out that army, please. Stack wipe. I've taken out a loan. That stinks. Go there. Damn, I lost. I'm out of manpower. Okay, let's just take what I can get. Oh, they'd accept. Is this a Mongol core? You'll accept that. Works for me. I got enough to core it. Let's core everything. Core. Thank you. I will actually keep that fort. That fort is in the mountains next to China. That is a good fort. We are not making near enough. Nope. Select mission, cancel. Protect trade. Corinne. Your tribute state of Ming. You are a tribute state of Ming whose loyalty is. And you don't even border Ming. Okay. Send a troop over there. Let's. Oh, my God. Let's go ahead and not pay for the fleet. Let's pay off the loan. And let's have the maintenance there. Accept the demands. Let's make them loyal. Do I still have that? No, I already did that. Okay. Gotta conquer Korea. Still gotta get you loyal. Oh, you are loyal. Annex. Get in my belly. Deny fervently. I don't really need more crown land. Communities of faithful Iko-Iki have started growing into small towns around major Buddhist temples in the realm. These cities are not only influential in a spiritual sense, they also command their own defense force, composed of anything from the samurai of low-level landholders to armed farmers and monks. The Iko-Iki communes represent a parallel authority not only to the shogun, but to any daimyo controlling the surrounding lands. One such commune has sprung up around a temple in Issei, and well, we might be able to benefit from their support. This potent mix of religious fervor, weapons, and autonomy pose a threat to the Dynamo. We must undercut these hornet's nests. We are never gonna get. Ming would not join. It's so wonderful. We are just gonna eat all of the way over here. I have a missionary. Are you not there? Or not there? Let's see. I want to plan out the areas. I want this whole area. Probably this area. We will take the prestige hit. Do I not have an heir now? I do not. Great. Fine, stay loyal. No, I should take the idea. Or I should take the Oh, I want to get there, though. I want that. I don't know. I'm not going to take it. I need to take the tech. Invest in naval force. Mercantilism is what I write. Tengri revolt. Shall not be tolerated. Korean. No Korean revolt here. Don't mind if I do. Don't mind if I do. Oh, so close to not joining. So close. No, we got a colony running there. Recall. Let's extend it. We'll take the money and the mercantilism. Integration is a slow process. Indeed, indeed it is. I'm not gonna keep you. Fleet. There. And then I have now united Japan. Although the domestic opponents have been subdued, it is important that we keep these lords in check. Building a new system of roads and way stations would help us make Daimyo's domain easier to reach from the capital and boost local commerce. We've already done it. Nice. We'll do yearly inflation reduction. Sure, we have some inflation, but it's going down. Nice. I can't afford that. Honestly, I can afford the unrest more than anything else. Great advisor died. Great. Diplo rep, please. When is my truce with the Orient? Ming wouldn't join. Oh, Ming would not join. So much fire. Gotta do it though. Ming wouldn't join. Just take something easy. No. Fine. Build me a nothing, because we don't have any troops. Give me a good siege person. Nope. Okay. Quite a bit. I would like to keep that army over there. Hey, Taya, you would ally. That'd be nice. What about Tibet? Honestly, rather than Tibet, how about you, Mr. Timurids? Nope. Western Chuba. Can I afford any mercs? Eastern Chuba, Western Chuba. Okay. So let's hire the free company here. Time has come to crush these rebels. Stop paying for you, because that is going to bankrupt me. How many heavies do you have? Four? Ugh, I might win this. Can I get an explorer in charge? Ooh. They have better tech than me. Retreat. That's fine. Honestly. Tech. Tech 8. Thank you. Or tech 9. Thank you. Back from my Italia. I want my war score for my claims. take that? You no longer border China? Can I take all your money? Not quite yet. There we go, we got an air. A strong claim. Order is restored. Yes, it is. Prominent economists have been questioning the rapid increase in tea imports to our nation recently. After one of our neighbors came to control a large quantity of the world's known tea supply through deft trade practices, their beverages have grown very popular even among Japanese people. Protectionist politicians are now questioning whether such imports of luxury goods benefit Japan, arguing that growing dependent on a good which our neighbors control weakens our economy. If we discard tea, civilization will swiftly follow. Well, I'm enforcing unity. We're not gonna take those. Take this? Nope. We will divert the resources needed. There's a place I can make a state. In Siberia. Anything. That's fine. Let's not worry about that. Let's take all of our claims. That is all our claims, right? Ming cannot join a coalition by themselves. I just gotta make sure I declare war on Goryeot in 69, Manchu in 76. Extended, am I? Oof, very core. I would really love an alliance. to me. No chance. Chanapur. Vijayanagar. Any of you tumors? Chanipur, you would probably be the best choice. So we gotta surround me. Okay. Take those Diplo powers. Improving with Johnny Puru. Improve with Vijayanagar. Let's tech up. Banner infantry. Very nice. Maintenance. And we have this guy over here. Let's get our okay, when is my truce with Oriette? 69. Support the mercantilism faction, please. We don't need this. Come down here to deal with that revolt when it happens, because it will. Is what's going to kill me. Ayutthaya, yes please. They can lose loyalty. I would prefer to keep the money. Okay. Everyone's reinforced. We're gonna have to declare war here, so. Let's get you back. It's gonna take you a month. Mongolia has insulted us. Well, that makes sense. Korean separatists. Oh, I forgot about this one. Okay, let's see. What's the best, highest development? Right there. That will be where you rise up. And hire yourself another troop. Look. you are still a tributary of the state of Maine. That's okay. No, I obviously cannot declare war, so... the army tradition go bye-bye. I fabricate claims on you? Definitely help. Good news, diplomatic relations go up. Let's get that going. My truce with Anjouup 76. Do I have claims? Oh, I have huge claims. Very nice. Ugh, just losing money. Cheaper, guys. This is not going up. Doubt diplomatic reputation is too low. I need your manpower. Who's the strongest military in Timurid's Vijayanagar is? Okay. absent. Prestige hit. Not gonna burn. Printing press. Ooh, you're 12. 17. 19. 13. Do I already have one where I started to do printing press? I did here. Is this still activated? It is. Ugh. Forgot all about this, guys. My bad. How do you feel about me? Nope. Okay. Johnny Puru. Nope. Southern Korea. South Jolin. And Western Alaska. Nope. Yeah, I'll take the base tax. Conquistador died. Great. Don't think this is bullying troops. Nope. Okay. Part of our hegemony. Perfect. Making bank again, guys. Running three colonies. Take a prestige hit. Not gonna. Burn any kind of diplo points when I'm doing. When I'm developing. Let's take advantage of it. Shipbuilding boom. Take mercantilism. It's always good. Hey, Johnny Porter. Family yet? Nope. Okay. We'll have a little bit of peace for a little while. And we dev push for printing press. I wonder how close we are to trade. Sort by value. We're not even beating Beijing. Local autonomy. Oh, hey, this is fabricate. The maintenance we can, just in case. Let's our truce with Manchu has ended. Crap, there's two wars we gotta fight. Take the ducats. Buckets of ducats. At this point, spare no expense. How's this going? Pfizer has died. Inflation reduction, please. Won that siege. Come down here and siege them, please. Siege. What's this? It's Yucca. dev pushing over here. A different region. So let's take this. I do not have. Nice. We are winning all wars. Is there somebody over here I could release? Okay, one, two. I'd like all my claims. I cannot get all my claims. Okay. I also need to know where Oxy is there. Where are my claims? There. Okay, so I need to do. Yep, that's what I want. And you can be released. And I will feed you everything else. And peace. Go explore. Can I piece you out? Fine, I won't take that. Peace. Not a concern, not a concern. Ming is a huge concern. we can reconquer the rest of the land. Grant province. Negata. Grant province. Yuhala. See it here. Make a core. Okay, so these ones. Okay, Grand Province. Grand province. Grand province. There. Now, that should be my only one I have to make a core of. Perfect. Yet. No. Not bad. I keep forgetting about that. I'm not gonna take a hit on my mill tech. Hey, Russia. Let's be friends. And you, my friend, shall get conquered. Development is this province? 10. Ah. Admin power. More professionalism. Can't do anything yet. Here. Oh, it's not enough. One more, maybe. Check a tie. How do you feel about me? Would you vassal? Maybe you would. Yep. 664 can definitely. I have zero issues with that. Allied with the Kiowa? Sure. Kiowa can become a vassal. Maintain. Nope. Thank you. Empire of Japan is looking very nice. Oof. I didn't mean to take a loan. Where are my colonies? That's that one. Those were all part of Alaska. Nice. I need to go back over here to here and no edict. Green press is now in Japan. That means I have a free colony, right? I do. So let's take that. Still Alaska. Oh, what a great leader. Nope, I am not taking that guy as a ruler after. Stay needs money, please. Oh, we are close to Russia. Russia is moving my way quickly. Okay, guys, well, next time we will continue this. We're doing pretty good, actually. I do want to rush into this area before Russia. But yeah, we're doing good. I'm going to take a quick break here while I get set up for Genshin. I gotta go do our daily things in Genshin, so we will be right back. Maybe. Did I not exit? Game, I exited to menu. Oof. Which tells you how tired I am.